I've got some big news about a new opportunity from OpenAI that just launched with major revenue potential, the ChatGPT Store. In a nutshell, this new digital marketplace provides Plus and Enterprise users access to browse and purchase specialized chatbot apps created by developers that can assist with various tasks. It's similar to scrolling an app store on your phone, but instead of games or social media, it surfaces AI-powered bots focused on productivity, creativity, and more. The most exciting part? The ability to now easily build your own money-making chatbot without needing to code. All it takes is a unique idea to bring to life. So in today's video, I want to provide an insider look into this new ChatGPT store, walk through how you can leverage it to publish custom apps, and explore the passive income possibilities now unlocked. There's endless potential here, folks. So let's dive in. This brings me to the most exciting part. How you can leverage this platform to develop and publish your own money-making chatbot without needing complex coding skills. The process is simple. Step 1. Brainstorm groundbreaking ideas tailored to solve specific customer needs. Maybe an AI writing assistant, a virtual tutor, a fitness coach, or even totally viral concepts like a hot dog photo detector. Step 2. Train your bot by providing clear guidelines and sample conversations for learning. This teaching process is crucial to ensure accurate and helpful responses aligned with your goals. Step 3. Thoroughly test out your chatbot creation using OpenAI's sandbox interface to refine the knowledge before the final release. Ask challenging questions and tweak the instructions until satisfaction is achieved. Step 4. Officially publish your genius GPT bot creation with the click of a button, making it available to millions of ChatGPT users globally. Then sit back, relax, and watch the passive income roll in. I know you must be wondering, how exactly one monetizes these AI bots? Well, OpenAI has hinted at an engagement-based compensation model. Essentially, the more active daily users engage with your chatbot and the longer they conversate, the more revenue you stand to earn. Now I want to share my top 5 killer strategies for effectively promoting your money-making GPT, both inside and outside ChatGPT. Number 1. Choose an ultra-catchy and descriptive name icon combo to grab attention when browsing bots. Standing out is critical to drive clicks. Number 2. Spread awareness of your genius creation on social media platforms like Twitter, Reddit. Share direct links for easy access. Number 3. Showcase possibilities by writing compelling conversational use case examples right in your chatbot's instructions. This helps spark intriguing interest from potential users exploring your bot. Number 4. Continuously refine your AI's knowledge base with more data/guidelines. Top-rated tools get prime visibility, which means more money. And number 5. Integrate premium features using APIs to unlock additional revenue streams. Subscriptions, per-use fees, the works. The opportunities here go far beyond writing tools, my friends. Some game-changing examples gaining traction are smart home bots that optimize energy use, personalized fitness trainers adapting to your health goals, and meditation guides monitoring breathing techniques via webcam. But be cautious not to infringe on existing IP to avoid legal troubles. The key is ensuring your idea offers a unique twist or additional value. We must approach this responsibly and focus on inventive applications that move conversations forward, not backward. I also want to highlight the major opportunities for enterprises unlocked by ChatGPT's enterprise tier offerings. This elevated level provides functionality like training GPTs on private company data to develop truly tailored solutions. Banks could build intelligent chatbots leveraging client portfolio information to provide personalized investment guidance. Healthcare organizations may create diagnostic tools that analyze patient medical histories to better assist doctors. Customer service applications are immense as well. Chatbots can be designed to provide 24/7 automated support answering common questions to reduce call volume. Natural language capabilities also facilitate smoother cross-channel experiences when handing off chats to human agents. Integration opportunities are endless too, thanks to OpenAI APIs. For example, an inventory management bot could connect with warehouse systems to check and update stock data in real time when chatting with interested shoppers. Or consider a custom travel booking assistant that leverages flight hotel booking APIs to provide personalized recommendations and complete reservations. Even embedding payment processing to facilitate frictionless transactions is possible. In essence, by creatively leveraging different datasets and external functionalities, developers can construct intensely tailored and helpful GPT-based solutions. This drives innovation across every industry. Problems get solved, efficiencies improve, new automation emerges, and progress accelerates. The doors are wide open to shape the future responsibly. I'm genuinely curious. What kind of helpful or money-making chatbot do you envision building next to drive positive change? The potential impact these apps can have on businesses and people's lives is immense. Let me know your ideas in the comments, as I'd love to discuss possibilities and workshop concepts further.